In the Colombian Exposition of 1893, for example, Potter Palmer of the Palmer House was the chairman, and his wife insisted that they have a women's building because women weren't going to be included. So they did have a women's building, and they featured work by women, which was not very well known at the time. So that gets a lot of interest from scholars and students who are looking at women's studies or gender issues.